Hope you're gonna pay this time, Trevor.
You hope what?
Forget it. Just don't break anything or hurt me.
The cheek of it. Maybe I'll pay, maybe I won't. We're two local businesses supporting each other, Melvin. I don't have to shop here. All the disreputable people smuggling guns into the country these days, just be grateful for my patronage.
Of course. Sorry, Trevor.
Whatever I can do to not piss you off, I will do it.
A tricky one to explain to the cops. Had Cletus in here earlier, picking up something special for his girl. You ain't hit me yet, so that's a start. We go way back, you and me, don't we, Trevor? So let's be nice. I can see you with one of those, Trevor. You tell me what you need, Trevor. I do not want to get on the wrong side of you. Whatever you want to look at is fine by me, Trevor. Just please do not use it on me.
I hope this is nice Trevor who pays me day rather than evil Trevor who hurts me day. I hate my life. You know things are bad when Ma turns you down for a date. I need to get away from this town and this business. It's eating me alive. Non-refundable, I should add. You know, you've really made me start to doubt the Second Amendment, Trevor. Hope that does what you need. Saved my life in a bar fight more than once. Bye! I don't know where Janet's meeting those young foreigner men, but it ain't in the Yellow Jack Inn.
Thank you. boyfriend is lifting my Tina. If I catch him, I'm fucking killing everyone in this town.
I'm gonna show you how it's done.
Fuck.
I'ma crack your skull.
Sakes! The Apex Predator in action!